trying to get the blood flowing so I'm not as nervous. Although, it's probably making it worse because I don't know if blood flow makes you more nervous or less nervous. In fact, I think I'm doing the opposite of what I should be doing.
Radio silence until I start the radio up again.
Okay. No, you gotta say Roger. Or like, okay.
Roger, Roger.
It's like...
Oh, it's over here. It's right over here.
It's that way.
Sergio, this is Mr. Barbera. Please verify that you understand that you will be going to the second courtyard.
As soon as Mr. Striffler leaves the courtyard, we go to courtyard number 2.
Roger.
Okay. Radio drivers, tell them that we're ready.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Stardust. Show's on.
Ready?
1 minute.
Roger. I'm excited. I'm so excited.
All right, yeah.
This is really hard not to laugh.
Go watch him. Get everyone, tell everyone.
All right, so we're in courtyard 2. Courtyard 2, Kyle Fischbach, you at your destination?
Let's give him a second. All right, we'll give him a second.
Barbera, you and Joe are the only ones walk talkies.
Yeah.
Did anybody see Jake?
Hey. Hello.
Yeah, we're here.
Perfect.
All right, we're good.
Sun is shining.
Look around, do you see if anybody...
ETA, 1 minute.
See Kyle right up there.
Hey, Kyle.
Yes. Hey.
Thank you.
1 minute. Where's it coming from, there?
Yeah, it should be, yeah.
Roger.
Should I just go out there now by myself?
Go out there and stand in the corner, yeah. But don't let the door shut. Hold the door for me, yes. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
3, 2, 1, roll.
What is this for? Watch, watch. Watch, my friend, and you will see.
Push me, and then just touch me, till I can get my satisfaction.
Push me, and then just touch me, till I can get my satisfaction.
So that went amazing, I think, right? Did it go good?
It went awesome.
Sorry, amazing. It's epic.
Okay, so we're done. Probably looked like a joke. Both courtyards went perfectly, which it looked like everyone was watching. I can't imagine who wouldn't be watching.
Woo! Job well done. Woo! Job well done.
Woo! Thank you. All right. I hate to ruin this, but here we are. We did history, we did greatness, but we're still in a public school setting, and the period's over in 4 minutes, so clean up.
Aww.
Boo.
No, that's it.